We're going to learn together the blackout technique. And I have here as my guest, too, Romanos, who is going to help us to go through every single little detail that you need to know in order to use this weapon whenever you're performing. Let me tell you that the blackout is not an effect. It's a technique. It's a technique that you can use to create your own effects. And although I'm sure that you're going to have a lot of fun thinking of ideas on how to use this new technique, I'm going to provide you with a few ideas that I have come up with so you can start performing this.
The first thing I'd like to ask you is for you to think of a playing card. Any playing card you want. Can you do that for me?
Okay.
Can you say it out loud?
Yes. Seven diamonds.
Seven of diamonds. Perfect. Now listen, it'll be very stupid for me to try to find your card and reveal it because I asked for it and I know it. I'm going to show you something impossible, something amazing. Do you have a mobile phone with you?
Yes, of course.
Can you please put it up? So listen carefully, listen carefully. Your card is going to be revealed by another person, not by me. You are allowed to select any person you want, any friend of yours, any relative of yours, any person in your contacts that you can call with your own phone. Would that be amazing if we can do that?
Okay.
Would you like to change your mind for another card?
No, I will keep it.
Okay, perfect. Could you call any person you want, and once you establish communication, just tell him that I'd like to speak with this person?
Okay, I'll pick one. Okay. Hey, Maria, hello. I want you to speak with one of my friends. Please, okay.
Could you actually put it on the speaker?
Okay.
Would that be fine? Perfect. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Marius.
Marius. Nice to meet you. My name is Nefesh. I'm here with your friend. I'm a mentalist, kind of a magician. Let me ask you a question. Do you have about 2 or 3 minutes so we can try to make a trick together?
Okay.
Alright, listen. Right now, your friend is thinking of a playing card, and normally I should try to reveal the card. But I'd like to make this more impossible, and I want you to reveal what card he's thinking of. Could you help me with this? Okay. Do you have an entire value right now in your mind? Would you be so kind please to say that out loud? What card do you think he's thinking of?
What?
Say that again?
What did you say?
Seven of diamonds. Seven of diamonds. Okay.
Exactly.
That's exactly the card that he was thinking of.
How did you find it? How did you find the number? How did you find it? Please tell me, how did you find it?
Do you have one name in your mind? Okay, can you please say it out loud now? Say that again.
Joanna.
Are you serious?
Joanna.
What the fuck is this?
Joanna. Okay. Aso Bastuni. Aso Bastuni.
Yes, let me ask you a question. How did you know the name? Well, that was not possible to find that name. It was unbelievable.